The technology relies on a covert channel of radio waves that can be transmitted from tiny circuit boards that are sometimes built into USB plugs and inserted into target computers. The transceivers within the USB plugs communicate with a briefcase-sized NSA relay station up to 13 kilometers away. The relay station transmits the data to the NSA's remote operation center. The technology allows the NSA to alter data or transmit malware to target computers.